lit by the rosy rays of the rising sun. Two soldiers look down in horror from the place on the battlements from which Tosca's thrown herself with the cry, Scarpia, we shall meet before God. That's the end of this performance of Puccini's Tosca, which you've been listening to in a live relay from the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden. Taking their curtain calls now, as you can hear, Elizabeth Holloway, who was Tosca, and Luciano Pavarotti, who sang Cavaradossi. Those crimson curtains part again, and they're joined by Silvano Caroli, who was Scarpia, and the conductor, Zubin Mehta. Roderick Earle was Angelotti, Eric Garrett, the sacristan, John Dobson, Spoleta, John Hall, Sciarrone, Brian Seacombe, the jailer, and Jeremy Budd, the shepherd boy, with the Royal Opera House chorus, chorus director, Terry Edwards, and the orchestra of the Royal Opera House, leader Bradley Creswick.